37-year-old Kurt Hourigan. Loving dad, professional miner, killed in a gold mine collapse that's left the community mourning and a union seething.
This is absolutely devastating news. But it's even more devastating because this should have been avoided.
It happened 500 metres underground and 3 kilometres in, what unions say was unsupported ground. 29 other workers survived unscathed, scrambling into a safety chamber. But a 21-year-old miner had to be airlifted to hospital, fighting for life, his legs badly crushed.
They should not have been doing that task in that mine.
The union slamming the processes used, air-legging. Handheld drills using compressed air and water for thrust, the AWU calling it a cheap, fast way to dig gold, blaming management.
We are going to be pushing very hard to make sure that the industrial manslaughter laws are used.
Tonight, Rhys Hourigan paying tribute to his brother Kurt online. I still can't believe you are gone. Always looked up to you. Love you so much, brother. This is the mine where it happened. It sprawls under Ballarat, an hour west of Melbourne. Victory Minerals took over just last December, denying union claims they made the safety officer redundant. No safety professionals working underground were made redundant, they said, but later admitting the above-ground officer was let go. From Australia's most famous mine rescue expert.
Everybody has got a different set of burdens. Everyone will be struggling. And of course, the loss of life is the ultimate price to pay.
Chris Reason, 7 News.